Do you have a moment?
How suspicious. I found a chest.
Show me your true form.
Yes.
I'll reveal your true form.
Let's get furious! All out attack! then let's go. This is...
Show me your true form!
Okay.
I'll do this at the speed of light.
I'll reveal your true form.
You can go for a sweet
persona! There!
Persona! How's this? That was pointless. Persona!
I'll reveal your true form.
Not bad. Bad feeling about that one. Persona! Go, Agnes! That's one down. Go, Queen, go! Help me, not yet. Okay.
Show me your true form!
Surprise attack successful! No weaknesses? Well, alright, good finish! Take it off! You want more? Joker! Just at the last second. Sorry. Down. No time to waste. Good work, everyone.
Okay.
Damn it! Just hearing it from you's pissing me off. You've come so far. What problem could they possibly have now?
I tried negotiating in person with the professor and the investors, but they simply wouldn't listen. Due to the lack of concrete evidence, all further research and funding in the field of cognitive science will cease. They told me it's already over and done with. But why now, of all times? When they first saw my paper, they were positively beaming with excitement!
And the research lab in Odaiba? They're not going through with that anymore?
Yep. Damn it. To hell with their concrete evidence! How are we supposed to get any evidence if we can't perform the research first? If we can change the cognition of trauma victims, their suffering can be eliminated. Who knows how many people could be saved with this research? How much more obvious could its benefits be?
So, do you really think the lack of evidence is the reason they shut it all down?
It makes absolutely no sense to me. After all the time and money spent, to just cut off my research because it wasn't all proven sound immediately. Even if that was the result of some kind of conspiracy, what could I do about it? It's not like I have any proof.
I see. So, what are you gonna do now? Sponsors have backed out, so I doubt the college is gonna let you keep using their labs.
I'm done with that college. They have nothing for me at this point. I'll look for work elsewhere while I keep fleshing out that research paper. Eventually, I'll prove the existence of the cognitive world. Once I've done that, no one will be able to complain. Rumi, I swear I'm going to do it. I have the power now. It cost me my life with you. So I'm going to rescue everyone from their pain. I don't care how long it takes me. It's going to happen.
So that was another of Dr. Maruki's memories?
Yes, I believe so. Seemed to be a much more recent memory than the first one we saw, though. His research was cut off.
So after the incident with his girlfriend, he progressed in his research to harness cognitive science as a healing practice. However, his research was shut down, and his career along with it. All he had left was his resolve to prove his research valid, then use it to save people. That seems to be the message delivered by the videos we found.
It must have been his dream, to use his research to save people here.
If that sounds good to you, would you prefer we just turn around and go home?
That isn't an option.
Yeah, what she says. If anything, we've got to pull out all the stops to win this one.
Well, the vote was unanimous.
Show me your true form!
Let's settle that, shall we?
Step forward.
Okay.
There's a strong one there. What?
I'll reveal your true form.
Was a fancy KO.
Your ego has driven you out of the truth.
This'll do.
Yourself got in the
way. An enemy frozen, but shattering one shot. No time to waste. Okay, let's move on. No major setbacks. Let's continue on.
Show me your true form!
Work, everyone! Just like I thought! need more.
Show me your true form.
Now's our chance. Queen for two opponents. It's amazing. It's your turn.
I'll get him.
Okay. That pass on your power even higher. Panther knocked one down.
One of his. That's our second will seed. This is going.
Hold a moment. Well,
wait! The effects of... We can use this place as... Okay. Right, right. Okay.
Oh?
I'm on board.
Yes.
Well,
hey. Do you have a moment?
What's up? Right. What do you want to do? Yes! All right, then.
Yeah.
Mm.
Hmm. Thank you very much.
Yes.